All right, we got to tell you about some breaking news we're staying on top of in Arlington tonight. We showed you this at 5 o'clock. Yeah, water main break causing some traffic problems in Crystal City. You're looking at live pictures here of that scene. This is near South Eads Street and 15th Street South. And you can see they're still working here trying to get that all fixed up. Traffic on South Eads is being detoured while crews work to fix this problem. We'll let you know when that road is back open.